getting off your motorcycle, she'd come out with a shotgun.
That's fair enough.
I support you.
Relax, Betty. I'm sure they're just here to enjoy Pop's world-class burgers and service. Just like the block. Don't blame me. I'm the problem.
I thought you were gonna say that you got jumped by those creepies. I'll call you later.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
Because you've been at Southside High running around with the serpents.
Betty, I've been gone for 2 days. And yeah, it sucks that we don't go to the same school anymore, but that's not the reason you're sitting on the fact that a black hood is sanctified.
Betty, what time is it?
7:15. I wanted to catch you before school.
She does have an affinity for the darker side of things, yeah.
In that case, why don't we all work on it together?
Reggie and Veronica and Dilton, you're friends.
Is that why you're here? You warned me?
No. I came here to tell you to stay away from Betty. She doesn't want to see you anymore. Screw you. I just saw Betty yesterday.
She was fine.
No. Dude, she's been wanting to break up with you for weeks.
Betty, I got the message.
Moms don't black hoods. Romeo and Juliet, but we live happily ever after. You weren't gonna join them, Chuck.
And you said you loved me. And then you dumped me via Archie. Which, by the way, way worse than via text.
I'm sorry. It won't make any sense. But everything around us was imploding, and I did it to protect you.
Betty, you did the one thing that could actually hurt me.
Thank you.
you do that?
I wanted to be a part of this. The serpents in your world. It's gonna be okay. We'll figure out what we have to do together.
No, Betty. Mm-mm. Not together.
Betty, if you stay, I don't know if I can protect you anymore. You probably will get hurt. I can't let that happen to you.
It's not your decision to make.
Actually, yeah, it is.
How many times, Jack? How many times are we gonna push each other away?
Until it sticks.